We have all heard the great tale of Aladdin, the true diamond in the rough, about how he managed to defeat Jafar and save the city of Agrabah using a genie lamp. But few know the story of Jafar. Once upon a time, just like our hero Aladdin, Jafar was also once a street rat running around the markets of Agrabah. Treated poorly as a street rat, Jafar became bitter, spiteful, and developed an undeniable obsession over power. He educated himself on the city of Agrabah, and his desire to overthrow the Sultan of Agrabah grew by the day. However, he needed help to achieve this. The help came in the form of Iago, a loudmouthed parrot obsessed with riches and power, who fueled Jafar's villainous deeds. With the same goal in mind, they built a strong friendship driven by greed, and with the control of the almighty scepter, they decided to work together to take over Agrabah. So let us go through the story of how Jafar rose to become one of the most wicked villains of all time. Our story begins in the busy city of Agrabah. Amongst a group of villagers, two stood out from the rest.
This shit is elementary, I'd probably go to jail if I shoot at your identity and bounce to the left. Stuck a flag in my city, everybody's screaming Compton. I should probably run from there when I'm done. To be honest, laid straight from the bottom, it's the belly of the beast. From a peasant to a prince to a motherfucking king.
Envious of the mighty Sultan, this marked the beginning of a power-hungry friendship between Jafar and Iago. Iago persuaded Jafar that he was too weak to overtake Agrabah on his own, and that he would need to acquire the almighty scepter to achieve their goal. After securing the almighty scepter and feeling its power, Jafar eyed the Sultan's throne.
Ninga mattu, avan kurukka poidaniga sir.
As confident as Jafar was, his power left him delusional and blinded him from reality.
Hey,
this quest, Jafar felt helpless. Even with the Almighty Scepter, he held no true power to his name. Found a glimpse of hope when a golden fly flew by. Following the fly, Jafar and Iago found themselves at the Cave of Wonders, a hidden cavern filled with vast riches and magical artifacts. Through the opening to the cave, Jafar laid his eyes on the genie's lamp for the first time. Jafar saw his ticket to the throne. The search for the diamond in the rough was the final hurdle standing between Jafar and everything he desired. One final mission that would truly cement the birth of a villain.
It's a bigger operation. What's with all the speculation? Had to close the store for renovations. My cousin said storms, man, they're running out of patience. This is clean. This is what I mean. I said, this is what I mean. Woman, got it, we unanimous. Cut from different cloth and different calibers. My skeleton is matching with my managers. She love me cause I'm handsome and I'm talented. Hanging with the banisters. Tell me who's gonna pay for all the damages. I'm just reckless at the management. Talking like you, we gon' ask you with your managers.
Back.
Kevin 7 on the track.